This morning, I am headed to the site of my DNP project implementation. So maybe this is the video where I talk about what the DNP project is. As like I have told you guys before, this is Aisha's version of Vlogmas, 12 days, possibly 20 days of me just posting during December. But so you don't miss anything, make sure you follow me on Instagram at aishaSRNA. Can I have something on my teeth? Well, make sure you follow me on Instagram at aishaSRNA. Subscribe here to my channel, Aisha Allen. Soon, all of them are going to be switched to the same thing, but you can still search aishaSRNA and you'll find me. For those of you who do not know me and are like, just click this page and like, what the heck did I come into? My name is Aisha Allen. I am a third year SRNA university. I have probably like 8 months and some change left until I graduate. Holla at your girl. I am on the way to the hospital where I'm implementing my DNP project, or Doctor of Nursing Quality Improvement Project. So now I'm headed to the hospital so that I can make sure all the equipment is there and working. Just get myself a lay of the room, a lay of the land, whatever you want to call it. And just so like on the first day, I'm not like wandering around wondering where I'm supposed to be.
Your price tag, that's a hook break. On the watch that, yeah, I'm on work. If you want that, is your role play. Be precise, yeah. My little baby, change your life, yeah. That's a upgrade on your eyes, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Nice.
Checked out the conference room that I was speaking at on Wednesday. I am going to head to School of Nursing because I have some things to print out, some of the surveys to print out. We also have journal club at 11:30 to 12:30. Actually, I don't know if it's journal club. I think it's just a presentation. Then after that, I'm gonna finish working on my script and be practicing that for a little bit. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna have time to practice that because I have to go to clinical today from 3 to 11 p.m. Technically, 2:30 to 10:30, I believe, is the technical time. And I more than likely will just be going to sleep when I get back from clinical. Where did I park? Jeez. I'm headed into clinical now. It is about 2:10 maybe. I'm bouncing around from room to room, starting cases up front and then going to the more interesting cases and doing lines and stuff.
literally like did a cartoon fall. So now my back is hurting very badly. So I'm just going to take some ibuprofen and get through the shift, y'all.
It's December now, and there's a small little tunnel. Well, the light, there's a light. I'm almost there, y'all. Can't come soon enough. 8 months, you guys, and I will be